cycle goes again. Typical story, a good man giving God glory, he's a God-fearing man, perfect husband, excellent pops, and he finally received that raise, cash in the bank. Yeah, they were saving up. He and his wife, he been fussing, it's time for making up. The recession's been digging in, yeah, it's been really rough. But he believes this change is here to stay. It was a Thursday night, April 1st. He's sitting there in traffic on his way home from work. He checks his voicemail, it's his mother. She got multiple lumps in her breast and they hurt. She wants him to pray that it's not cancerous. Broke the news to your daddy and he's taking it the worst. Cause honestly she knew for many years, but she didn't want the family to panic over her. So he prayed,
God save her. Lord, I know that you are able. I'm lifting up my heart to you in prayer. You're a healer, you're the savior. So save her.
So he goes to call the boo, to tell her all that happened and to let her know the news. It's looking like it's 6:22. She should be whipping up the dinner, got the kiddies home from school. But every time he calls, it goes straight to her voicemail. Just leave your number and I'll get right back to you. He thinks nothing of it and he cruises the rest of the way trying to clear his mind. He pulls into the house, he's so unfocused. Walks around and he's wondering why was the front door wide open. Goes to the living room, it's two men holding guns to his family's face. His wife, his youngest, and his oldest. They yelling, get the money, hit the floor, man. He pulls the money out, he kneels down and says, just go, man. The robber kneels down to get the dough and forgets his fingers on the trigger and he accidentally blows it.
Jesus, can you even see us? I gave you all of me because I thought you could protect us,
lead us and direct us, but you can't even keep us safe from violence and diseases. I really wanted to believe in you, but I need a reason to trust you after this one.
To trust you after this one. Cause you let me down.
Cause you let me down.
Then God says,
God, there's majesty and splendor round about me. It's very sad but true that very often your faith fails you and you doubt me. Whoa, but I'm so sovereign and above. I give you power to believe you're all in control. But I'm super and I'm set to show myself so strong. The land of the living that it leaves the whole world in a stupor.
By the way, I caused the bullet shot to ricochet right back into the shooter.
Hey.